FTW Broadcasting presents Star Wars: The Old Republic.
Boom! SWTOR FTW is back. Hey, what's up? It's AWOL with FTW Broadcasting, and I'm very excited to be bringing you another one of these hilarious SWTOR official forum walkthroughs put together by RussellW218. Link will be at the top of the video, and also a link will be in the video description below so you can connect with him, check out the other episodes. I'm going to show you a short, like, two-minute clip of an actual discussion that happened on the official forums. People are actually debating whether you should have bathrooms on your starship so that you can take an epic, heroic dump. Watch this. It's hilarious how stupid people can be.
I will. Kalima.
What?
What I meant to say was, did anyone else notice there are no bathrooms in the player ships? Where am I supposed to poop?
It's a narrative rule that heroes never have to use the crapper.
Yes. You realize this isn't The Sims, right? Your character does not have a bladder bar to keep green.
Using the bathroom is totally not heroic.
It is neither a flaw or a big. It is a logical error and overreaction on your side. Also, there is always room for a potty. You don't need a high-tech toilet with a hot water option.
I don't know about going to the toilet not being heroic. My experiences tell me otherwise.
Well, personally, I will manage quite simply without this feature. I will use my real-life toilet instead of crapping on my monitor and keyboard. Role-playing has its limits.
I guess that's why we never heard Yoda say things like, "Busy I am. Magazine I need. Bring me Maxim you will." Or, "Match will you want. Go in there for 35 to 45 minutes, do not."
Come on. Are we seriously talking about whether or not people in Star Wars poop, or how they poop?
I can't picture some evil Sith guy taking a dump. Imagine if in the movies there was a scene where Darth Vader was taking a dump, reading a magazine, plotting his next attack.
What do you think he does in that egg thing in Empire? They just out of shot, but it has guts, training rails and everything, for whenever he needs to park a steamer.
In space, nobody can hear you pee.
You know what? I've figured it out. They have poop tubes. / thread.
That still doesn't explain why there are no showers.
Baby wipes. / thread.
And boom goes the dynamite.
I know, I'm trying to be professional on these SWTOR FTW videos, but the level of idiocy on the forums, it definitely deserves to be highlighted in these videos, so thank you very much to RussellW218, link in the video description below to check out more of his stuff directly. If you want to check out our previous episode, click up in the top left-hand corner. Next episode's up in the top right-hand corner, and as always, you can click in the bottom left that blue link to subscribe to our channel, and in the bottom right is our SWTOR FTW playlist link, which will give you all of the SWTOR videos I've made so far, going to be covering this game all the way up until release, and then years to come afterwards, so stay tuned to FTW Broadcasting for that. You see that banner there in the center? That's mensclothing.org. That is our sponsor, and there's a link in the top of the video description below. If you click that, you'll be directly supporting FTW Broadcasting. These guys at Men's Clothing are actually really cool guys. They're just FTW Broadcasting fans who wanted to support us. So click that link. We would really appreciate it. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the Star Wars universe.